Hi, I'm Mayim Bialik, and I play a neuroscientist on the comedy The Big Bang Theory, but I'm also a neuroscientist in real life. Here's the question. Our understanding of humor, including irony and wordplay, is controlled by which lobe of the cerebral cortex known as the emotional control center?